Your kidneys are critical for maintaining your health by filtering waste items from your body and stimulating the formation of healthy red blood cells. Unfortunately, despite how critical healthy kidneys are to general health, the symptoms of renal disease are sometimes so subtle that many people are unaware there is a problem until it is too late. Dear viewers, please watch this video all the way through if you want to stay healthy. Because we're going to reveal you 11 signs your kidneys need help today. But before we move on, please like, share and subscribe the channel. Signs of kidney disease. Number 1, you're more tired, have less energy or are having trouble concentrating. A significant drop in kidney function can result in an accumulation of toxins and pollutants in the bloodstream. This can make people fatigued, weak, and make it difficult to concentrate. Anemia, which can induce weakness and weariness, is another effect of kidney illness. Number 2, you're having trouble sleeping. Toxins linger in the circulation rather than exiting the body through urine when the kidneys aren't filtering adequately. This can make sleeping difficult. Obesity has also been linked to chronic kidney disease, and sleep apnea is more common in chronic kidney disease patients than in the general population. Number 3, you have dry and itchy skin. Kidneys that are in good health perform a variety of critical functions. They assist your body remove waste and excess fluid, help form red blood cells, keep your bones strong, and keep the appropriate amount of minerals in your blood. Dry, itchy skin can be an indication of mineral and bone illness, which is common with severe renal disease and occurs when the kidneys are no longer able to maintain the proper balance of minerals and nutrients in the blood. Number 4, you feel the need to urinate more often. If you're urinating more frequently, especially at night, it could be an indication of renal illness. When the kidney filters are compromised, the urge to urinate can become stronger. In males, this can sometimes be an indication of a urinary infection or an enlarged prostate. Number 5, a metallic taste in your mouth. When your kidneys stop filtering toxins out of your blood properly, waste materials might appear in unexpected places, including some unusual symptoms north of the neck. If these wastes build up in the blood, it may make meals taste like metal, says the author. Number 6, you see blood in your urine. When kidneys filter wastes from the blood to make urine, they usually keep the blood cells in the body. But when the filters in the kidneys are broken, the blood cells can leak out into the urine. Blood in the urine can indicate malignancies, kidney stones, or an infection, in addition to renal disease. Number 7, your urine is foamy. Excessive bubbles in the urine, especially those that require multiple flushes to disappear, suggest the presence of protein in the urine. Because the common protein found in urine, albumin, is the same protein found in eggs, this foam may resemble the foam you see when scrambling eggs. Number 8, you're experiencing persistent puffiness around your eyes. Protein in the urine is a symptom that the filters in the kidneys have been damaged, allowing protein to flow into the urine. Your kidneys may be leaking a high amount of protein into the urine rather than storing it in the body, causing puffiness around your eyes. Number 9, your ankles and feet are swollen. Reduced renal function can cause salt retention, which causes edema in the feet and ankles. Heart illness, liver disease, and chronic leg vein problems can all cause swelling in the lower limbs. Number 10, you have a poor appetite. This is a very general symptom, but a buildup of toxins resulting from reduced kidney function can be one of the causes. Number 11, your muscles are cramping. Impaired renal function can lead to electrolyte abnormalities. Muscle cramping can be caused by low calcium levels and poorly managed phosphorus, for example. 11 tips for preventing kidney failure. Because high blood pressure and diabetes are the leading causes of kidney failure, many of the prevention tips are focused on controlling these two diseases. 1. Maintain a healthy blood sugar level. diabetic patients are more likely to develop heart disease and kidney failure. That's just one reason to keep your blood sugar under control. 2. Maintain a healthy blood pressure level. High blood pressure raises your chances of developing heart disease and renal failure. 3. Keep a healthy weight. Obesity raises your chances of developing kidney failure-related illnesses such as diabetes and high blood pressure. 4. Eat a diet that is good for your heart. A heart-healthy diet, high in fiber, whole grains, fruits and vegetables, and low in sugar and cholesterol, helps to avoid weight gain. 5. Consume less salt. High blood pressure is linked to consuming too much salt. 6. Get plenty of water. Dehydration lowers blood flow to the kidneys, potentially causing injury. Consult your doctor about how much water you should drink on a daily basis. 7. Avoid alcohol. Your blood pressure rises when you drink alcohol. The additional calories in it can also cause you to gain weight. 8. Quit smoking. The blood supply to your kidneys is reduced when you smoke. It impairs renal function in both persons who have and don't have kidney disease. 9. Limit your use of over-the-counter pain relievers. Non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medicines, NSAIDs, such as aspirin, ibuprofen, and naproxen, restrict blood flow to your kidneys, which might injure them if taken in excessive levels. 10. Decrease your stress levels. Lowering your blood pressure, which is excellent for your kidneys, can be achieved by reducing stress and worry. 11. Exercise on a regular basis. Swimming, walking, and jogging are all good ways to relieve stress, manage diabetes and high blood pressure, and keep a healthy weight. If you suspect you have kidney disease, you should see your doctor for a diagnosis. Diagnosis and therapy at an early stage can assist to decrease the progression of renal failure. Thanks for watching the video. Please like and share the video.